2 on the play, brings up second base.
Cool. I don't know if I can follow the play and follow him. I don't know why I tried to take pictures.
Ball picked up by number 40. There we go.
How are
you? She
said she wanted to go
earlier,
so she's been training.
Yeah, there's a flag on the floor. Holding against the line. So bring up second down at 13.
Said, well, they said about a week to 10 days, and I thought,
yeah,
how about a couple of months?
Oh, I just can't. I can't even believe that.
It's so surreal, and I can't even, and I can't listen to the news anymore because I've just been like so.
Oh, yeah,
upset.
I watch it and I cry, and then you know, it's hard to believe the whole city. It's just Imagine.
And not even just New Orleans. I mean, no, Mississippi, right? All Biloxi.
Oh, I know. You just said, like, Mississippi's gone. And, you know, it'll take them so long to rebuild. Is he back in or no?
No.
No? Okay.
I just don't think they should.
Third and 100.
I mean, I think they should, you know, fix. If the French Quarter is still standing, they should fix it up.
Right.
I do not think they should do it.
Well, and I think that's what a lot of people are saying. It's like, it was already there, so what could you do?
Right.
Yeah, people have been saying, you know, build, protect the historic part, build some things. But you know, Galveston would be nice. And I guess they could do that here, too. You know, Galveston got locked down. Raised it all up. I just can't imagine.
But Galveston was a whole lot smaller.
Yeah.
And it was probably, Galveston was probably a lot of second homes. You know, I'm sure a lot of people did, but people's beach homes and stuff. So they didn't need access to it.
Go, McKinney! Go, Lions!
Let's go, Lions! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
I think they built it up at the end since then. But yeah, you're just like,
yeah! Yeah!
They pulled them off. Good job. They're playing. It was fourth and five. And he pulled them off. Yeah,
it's close, isn't it?
Yeah. They scored a touchdown right away from two. We scored a touchdown, went for two, didn't get it. And then CJ's the kicker really good. He got a field goal. But the offense has been on the field the whole time, so they finally put Alex in for some. They really play defense, but they've had the ball all night. Every time they lose the ball, the special teams get them back. Alex.
Oh, that's recording.